is Jai's Japan Paint. Ooh. Very excited about this. This is what it looks like. So first, let's go with the small things. These are this Roman candy is set to tell you your fortune for the remainder of the season. Double circles good, single circle good, triangle so-so, and X is bad. Very excited to try that. Ooh, so cute. This is Kirkgrove gum. Paint your tongue black with this fun grape flavor chewing candy. Yum. Looks like chocolate, I believe. Let's see. It's kind of slightly melted, but no worries. We can put it in the refrigerator. This is the grilled chocolate. Have a late night craving for chocolate? This choco treat is the perfect size to pop in your mouth to fill the craving. Yum. Japan packaging is always so cute and adorable. Oh, can't get over it. So cute. So this is the cool dango. It's a Japanese dumpling and sweet made from mochiko that's often eaten for dessert. Perfect for summer. Cute. This is another type of... Wait, no, I thought it was gum. This is... don't see it on here. Oh, it's... No, wait, that's not it. Oh, it's another type of gummy. I think this month's theme is gummies or something. They're all mostly gummies. But very excited to try that. Let's go with this cute little one. So cute. This is another type of gum. Yogurt flavor. Yum. That's what it looks like. This is like some type of ball. This is it's another type of gum with a you're in the mood for something fizzy and chewy. And here's another type of gummy that was similar to the lip one. This is the bubble soda Roman. Yum. I'm not sure how. Just put it in your mouth and it dissolves. And this one. Seems like some type of breading or biscuit. This is lemon. Corn sticks and snack. Ooh, citrusy. It's very citrusy. This was adorable. They posted this on their Instagram. And it looks very cute and adorable to eat. This is the Pokemon Puree Gummy. What flavor is this? Tropical fruit. This is a lucky draw. And luckily, I was able to get this in my box. This is Oh, gummy that's super sour with an energy drink flavor that makes your mouth pucker. Ooh. Yum. Again, packaging very adorable. So cute. And this one was another one. This is the gummies, I believe. Gummies, lucky draw. Chewy, juicy little gummies packed with a sweet fruit with every bite. Very excited. So this is the DIY, I believe. This is fishing DIY candy kit. Next, we'll go over the drink. The drink is a lucky draw, and luckily I was able to get the Death Digger. Wait to open this. And then the drink is a coffee blend drink. We have the wasabi Doritos. I never had wasabi flavored anything besides sushi. Sushi. Wait, oh, so this is another Japan chips surprise. So you either get this or you get, I think an onion flavored or some type of cream, onion cream chips. So I got the wasabi one. Yum. I'm very excited I got the wasabi one. Haven't tried it. We'll go with this. So these are gluten-free rice snack that is perfect treat for summer with its light and savory hint of shrimp. So I think this is similar to the ones we have in the States here, but we'll see. Very exciting. Last but not least, the best of the best, Kit Kats. So these are the salt lychee Kit Kats. Oh, that's so cute. Ooh, very excited. Yeah, very excited to try this. And that's it. Thank you for watching. See you next time.